In Missouri, bicyclists have to follow all the rules that automobile drivers follow. In Kansas, the same is true. They have to follow the same rules as cars. However, inline skating is a little different. You're not allowed to inline skate on roads where traffic is and where public traffic is there.